One person is dead after a crash on the south side. Police say a 45-year-old man was hit by a car near 22nd and 6th Avenue early this morning. We're told the man was in a marked crosswalk but did not have the walk signal at the time. No arrests or citations have been made.